yeah, I don't know, must have been a damn open wire on the damn son of a bitch, but she shocked the hell out of her. She's damn bitching right now at me.
I've never heard of them doing that before.
Well, I don't know what I never heard of it before. I mean, I bought at least three vibrators before, and they never damn one of them, nothing like that. Now, I bought this, and then it damn son of a bitch shocked her. Nothing matter than hell. Now, I'm up here sitting at the bar up here at Aces now. I say if you don't give me damn money back, I'm going to bring a whole damn bar down there.
Well, you'll just have to bring the whole bar in here because I can't give you your money back. The health department won't let us take them back.
Hell, you don't want me to bring a whole damn bar down there. That's some crazy motherfuckers with me.
Well,
I got my cousin Earl with me. Damn whooped two men's ass in one day.
Well, I'll have the police waiting on you when you get here.
What the hell, police? I don't want you getting the police involved with this. It's between me and you, buddy.
It ain't between me and you because you didn't buy it from me.
Were you that skinny son of a bitch I bought it from? The guy with the mustache?
No.
Well, you give me his damn number, because I'm going to go down there and whoop his damn ass.
No, I'm not going to give you his number.
Well, I'll tell you what. If you want me to bring the whole damn bar down there and whoop your damn ass, then I'll do her.
Well, come on. I'll have the whole police department sitting here waiting on you.
Hell, it'll take more than the damn police department to whoop my ass, boy.
Well, that's up to you.
No, it's damn up to you, because after I get done whooping the damn policeman, I'm going to come in there and whoop your damn little ass.
No, you ain't.
The hell I ain't.
You ain't going to lay a hand on me.
You're fucking crazy, you damn son of a bitch. I'll come in there and whoop your damn ass.
Don't cuss me.
Hey, listen here, you goddamn bastard. I bought a damn vibrator and damn shocked the hell out of my damn wife, and now you're giving me hell? Listen here, you damn son of a bitch. I'll whoop your goddamn ass. Don't think I won't. The hell I won't. I'll tell you what. I'll bring my cousin Ernie up there, and he'll damn come in there and rip a damn whole police apart.
Well, you just come ahead, and like I said, the whole police department will be sitting here waiting on you.
Well, I say you damn chicken shit bastard if you have to call the whole damn police department in there.
Well, you may not be so much of a damn man if you had to buy a vibrator to please your wife.
Hey, what the hell's that supposed to mean?
I'm just getting back at you now. I'm not
going to... Now, that ain't damn...
Shit from you.
Hey, I'm going to do... I can please my damn wife any damn time I want. I just bought her a damn vibrator. Well, I just bought it.
Let's not be bothered too bad because she's laughing in the background.
Well, you got me pissed off more than hell now. I'm going to come on down there.
Well, you come ahead. The police will be waiting on you.
I'll do her. You don't think I will, do you?
Well, you don't.
I'm just crazy damn enough to do it.
Well, you don't think I'll call the police either.
Well, hell, you ain't going to know which one I am, oh.
It don't matter.
Because I can just sneak on up there. You don't even know who the hell I am. I come up there and act like I'm going to buy me a damn, like a magazine or something, come up there and then punch your goddamn lights out.
Well, I'll punch your back, too.
The hell you won't. I damn punch you. You damn won't even be getting up.
The hell I won't.
The hell you won't.
I'm behind this counter. I'll take care of you.
You're fucking crazy. I tell you what. I give you the ace of spades, baby. You ain't getting back up. You hear what I'm saying?
Yeah, you're full of shit.
You're full of shit. I got the damn ace of spades and the five of clubs on the other hand.
Yeah, you like to talk. That's what you like to do.
Shit. I talk the talk, motherfucker. I back it up with that because I can walk the walk.
Yeah, I hear you.
Hell, I can. I tell you what. I take out bigger son of a bitches than you are.
If you're so damn brave, what's your name?
What the hell's my name? Lloyd.
What's your last name?
Testerman.
Okay.
Hell, you might have heard of me. I'm pretty famous up here around Snell for whooping ass.
Well, you might be.
Hell, I am. You just go, hell, you go around Aces, buddy. Ain't damn son of a bitch there gonna fuck with me.
Yeah, you're a bad man.
I am a damn bad man. I know it. Hell, I entered the toughest man.
Oh, bully for you.
Yeah, I did. I whooped him damn ass in there, too. Hell, I would have won the whole thing. Goddamn son of a bitch gave me a low blow. The referee didn't see it.
Mm-hmm, sure.
That's the only damn reason.
Sure.
I don't think you think you know who you're messing with.
I don't care who I'm messing with.
I'll tell you what. Somebody's asked to get whooped right now. And I got a feeling it's going to be yours.
I got a feeling it's not.
I tell you what. You don't realize who the hell you're messing with. That's just all there is to it.
I don't care who I'm messing with. Now, if you've got to prove something, you can prove it to somebody else.
Hey, hell's that supposed to mean?
Figure it out.
If I got something to prove, prove it to somebody else. I got something. I'll tell you what I got to prove. I ain't got to prove nothing. My damn wife's in there got a damn pussy shock. And I'm going to come in there and whoop some ass.
Well, like I said, come ahead.
Now, it seems to me like man's wife gets your pussy shock, man's ass deserves to get whooped.
Well, it should be your ass that gets whooped then.
Well, what the hell did that, how the hell you figure that?
I've never seen your wife.
I know. She won't come down there. She don't like them kind of places. That's why she made me come down there and get it. I'd like to come down there and look at your magazines and everything. But hell, I don't know if I'm going to come back down there the way you start talking to me.
Well, it sounds like we don't need people like you.
I'll tell you what you need. There's a damn ass whooping. You're about to get it, too.
Listen.
ASAP, motherfucker.
Listen, I ain't going to listen to this damn shit. If you want to start something, start it with the police.
I goddamn just started it. And my daddy told me, if you start something, you buy a damn better finish it. That's about what I'm going to do. No one damn bit. You know how it's going to end? Me smacking the hell out of you and you hitting the damn floor is what it's going to end up in.
No, it's not.
The hell it won't.
No, it's not.
I'll tell you what, right now, when I come down there, your ass going to be whooped so goddamn bad that you ain't going to be getting up for a couple days. Because I'll tell you what, Lord Testament gives you a damn hit if you don't get up.
You won't get out of jail for weeks.
The hell I won't. I've done spend time in jail.
Well, you'll spend some more.
The hell with that.
Like it's where you need to be.
The hell's that supposed to mean? I done spent my time.
No.
Bullshit, I did too. Spent my goddamn time in jail.
All you want to do is fight. Hell, you don't deserve to be on the street.
Hell with that. I wouldn't have wanted to fight if you didn't sell my wife a damn faulty vibrator.
I didn't sell your wife a faulty.
Well, the damn skinny son of a bitch with the mustache did. He probably knew the damn son of a bitch didn't work.
They ain't no skinny son of a bitch with a mustache works here.
Hell, you just told me he was.
No, I didn't. You said he did.
Well, whoever, he's a damn skinny son of a bitch, if he got a mustache or not. You know who the hell I'm talking about, too, you damn bastard.
No, I don't know who I'm talking about, and don't you call me a goddamn bastard.
Goddamn bastard.
You son of a bitch.
You damn pushy. Pussy bastard. I'll tell you what, you want to talk a talk, buddy, you better be ready to walk a walk.
I ain't the one doing the damn talking or the bragging. That's you.
I wouldn't be bragging if I wasn't willing to back a damn thing up.
You're crazy.
Hell, you're crazy. I'll tell you what, I'll be down there in 10 minutes, whoop your damn ass.
Well, the law will be waiting on you.
But we'll see about that.
We will.
We will?
We will.
And after I whoop a damn law's ass, I'll come in there and whoop your damn ass.
Yeah, you do it.
But we'll see.
You do it.
We'll see.
You do it.
We'll see. Hell with you, you damn chicken shit bastard. I'm on my way.
You come on.
And I'm bringing my brother Earl with me.
You better bring 4 or 5.
Okay, and you better pack your damn lunch.
Well, you better be here.
I'll be here.
All right.
How about it? I can't wait to whoop your damn ass.
Just shut up.
Hell with you.